up in SUVs. Whole gang pull up in SUVs. Black on black,
black. Chaos is sure to ensue as this Extreme Rules match is underway with Cena, Roman Reigns, The Rock, and Batista.
A match appropriately named for the extreme measures a superstar has to take, for the extreme limits their bodies will be taken to, and the extreme perils they'll find themselves in.
All of which need to be blocked out of their minds. The only winner here is going to be the superstar who proves to have nerves of steel.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
And sent right into the corner. Wicked clothesline.
Uh-oh.
And that move from The Rock scouted.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
So the referee is truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
Into Valley. He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, he's taking some hits, but in a fatal four-way, you expect to get a little roughed up.
And he has free reign to the outside with no count-outs to worry about.
Big-time clothesline.
Good grief.
Ooh.
Military press.
Shot clothesline.
Cena stays off the attack.
Oh, wait a second.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up. Bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
The Brahma Bull.
The Rock.
And he breaks the submission. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
He's back into the ring.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Forced to take a breather.
That last sequence didn't go as he planned.
Oh, bear. The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Landing on elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Shoulder tackle.
Reigns. Now the guillotine choke is taking out so many superstars. Will this match end on a submission, on a tap?
And it is a very, very difficult submission to escape, but he did it.
Incoming. Cross-legged.
He thinks he has it.
And he fights it off.
So, so close. That could have been it.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Endless knee strikes.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Oh, stop right to the hand.
Big time power.
And The Rock feeling the pushback there.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you've got to expect to be a little worse for wear.
Oh, forearm to the back.
Boom, nice.
That is the confidence of
Superman punch by Reigns.
And well-timed maneuver.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
Now a kick out for Batista.
Both competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
Turned that one around. Float over into the DDT.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Driven into the barricade.
Batista turns it around.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Going right after the neck.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barrel. A bear hug squeezing the breath out of him.
The Brahma Bull.
The
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Ready down elbows and escaping.
There it is.
Oh, and Rock has this wrapped up. Rock has seen it right where he wants it.
Just a smidge quicker.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Boom! He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Oh!
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of it.
He is truly feeling it right now,
as well he should.
Oh boy, who's stalking him? Watching for an opening.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Not the position you want to be in right now.
Oh, no, 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 no. Strong right forward.
Above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Ooh.
These fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Oh man, taking it to the trachea.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
And it's Reigns taking in another big hit.
The SmackDown Hotel might be filling its vacancy soon.
Yeah, these guys really put on a barn burner.